book about magic and spells. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to turn your brother into an animal? Then this book is perfect for you. This book is about a boy and his two best friends who go to a school where they learn how to use magic. They get the feeling that something's not right. They hear the teachers talking about something being opened again. They think they mean a secret place in the school. There was an attack on one of the teacher's cats. After a few days, there were more attacks, but this time all on students. So him and his two friends try to figure out the secrets and save the school. I like the book because I really like the cool school for witches and wizards how to use magic. I like the secret pathways in the school, and the kids are all trying to get information from the teachers on the school's history. They live at the school and they can also sneak out at night. The characters are all funny and smart. The author put a lot of detail into the book so you can imagine what's going on in your head. I would rate the book 9 out of 10. If you want to read a book about where anything is possible, this book is amazing for you. Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets is a book that you will love because of the amazing characters, the school, and the way it makes you want to read more.